So I'm back on snapshot 21W10A. As per usual, there should be a snapshot tonight, 21W11A. I'll be live on twitch.tv/PhoenixSCLive going through that. Now I can go through this in a very technical way, but I'm going to forego that. The game can now be run using shader-based resource packs. What this means is now Minecraft uses a shader-based rendering platform, and that allows you to do stuff like this. So as you can see, I'm now using a resource pack called Animal Crossing, and this sphericalizes the rendering of Minecraft. So this is by far my favorite resource pack now. I'm not talking about shaders in the traditional sense, like Suse or Silders or whatever shaders you use. By shaders, I mean a rendering type for Minecraft itself. And this one just makes the game look like a sphere. And you can play the game, though it can be a little bit nauseating. If you're in survival, all the mobs don't render in this way. So it's only the blocks, but the mobs have their own rendering system too. This one just ignores that. So it looks like the mobs are flying. As you approach them, they'll appear to fall to the ground or slow fall back into place. That's just there. And here is the end. The same thing. You don't need anything crazy like that Animal Crossing one. You can have renders that just change the way blocks move. Although this one's just super blustery, it changes every block. There is another one by Zilliphian that just makes the leaves move like this. Now, because the shader directory is the same for all, if not most, of all of these resource packs, it is actually extremely difficult to overlay one on top of the other. I'll leave a link to a lot of these. I don't know if I'll have links to all of them because I've really extracted them from a Twitch stream. Well, a lot of you just DM'd me a lot of links. This is still all very new to me, as it is new to the game. This one is only upwards. And as you can see, it's only upwards. So shaders are pretty fun. You can play the game like this. Although it is experimental, it's easy to install. Just look for these resource packs, shaders only. And if it doesn't hurt your brain or hurt your eyes, it might present a good challenge. So that's 21W10A. There should be a new snapshot tonight. Hopefully you guys will join me on twitch.tv/PhoenixSCLive. As usual, subscribe to the channel for more creative content and news updates like this. Take care.